but I come from Sinakaji. Muhammad alayhi salam sat quietly in the evening. His companions asked, "O beautiful man, why do you sit here grieving?" "My Ummah, those who follow me, the future of their faith makes me worry till I cry. My brothers and sisters in Islam, will they be strong and carry on after I die?" The Prophet stood silently and prayed, his beard becoming wet as he cried for all his fears. "O Allah, don't let this nation fail." As he pleaded to the night, the earth around him filled with tears. "My Ummah, those who follow me, the future of their faith makes me worry till I cry. My brothers and sisters in Islam, will they be strong and carry on after I die?" A stillness fell over the land. Companions gathered near to where the Prophet laid. As Aisha's wife held tight to his hand, the Prophet spoke again before he passed away. "My Ummah, those who follow me, the future of their faith makes me worry till I cry. My brothers and sisters in Islam, will they be strong and carry on after I die?" Believers, brothers and sisters in Islam, will we be strong and carry on until we die?